Hey everyone, it's Michael. I'm here for another solo reaction. I wish I had better quality in my camera though. Sucks. But, oh well. Right now I'm going to be doing another solo reaction, but first I wanted to say this because I think this needs to be said. Based on the information that I found, it's kind of sad really. For those of you who are 2PM fans and you don't know this yet, I think you should know this. This may put on a very, very bad damper on you guys, but one of their members was hospitalized. Taekyeon, I believe it's pronounced. If I mispronounce it, please correct me. If you want to do a video comment of you throwing something at me, I don't care. But Taekyeon, he broke his arm during an arm wrestling match with some of the members, and he had to go back to Korea to get checked out. He was in Japan at the time, and so they're trying to see if his arm, pretty much his left arm and the shoulder area that got broken. I don't know if it's just dislocated or broken, and they're not sure if he needs surgery yet. So they're hoping that it doesn't come to that, and he'll be able. But as far as they are concerned, he'll still be able to make the Japanese concert he'll be doing in Japan. Forgot the name of the concert, and then give me a second. My left eye looks evil. Okay, the concert name is called Six Beautiful Days. So, and it's gonna be starting like on the 24th in Japan, everyone. So, all you can do is pray that he will be good. He'll recover. Hopefully it's not serious and doesn't require surgery, you know. And if it isn't, they may have to cancel the concert. And let's hope that it doesn't get to that level. Cause, to be honest, I may not be going to the concert because I'm stuck here in America, obviously. But I don't want to know about some of my favorite artists and groups not being able to do a concert for some reason. And if 2PM can't do their concert because one of their members is hurt, that's going to be really heartbroken. And the best we can do is pray that he'll be okay. Well, hopefully he doesn't require surgery. I know I'm praying for that because I don't want that to happen. I think that it doesn't need to happen, to be honest. It's crazy. But yeah, before I get too off topic, I end up making this into a vlog about 2PM and Taekyeon and stuff like that. I will be introducing the video I will be doing. It is called SNG, I believe. Yeah, SNG, which is short for Super Nice Girl. Not that title, not that much. And the artist is Nick Chow. That's the artist's name, Nick Chow. I think I've heard that name somewhere before. I don't remember. But yeah, here I go. I will be starting the video now. Wow, hexagons. And black and white. Oh, that was a good combo. The video is black and white so far. No, I don't like that, but let's see how it goes. Oh! He's got a good voice. Pretty good dancer as well. That's always a plus. How many rings does he have? Oh, I like the beat. I like his voice. Dance moves are really good too. Not perfect for the song. Ooh. pretty.
Just because your body does it so far.
Just pretty. I'm wearing like a one-take shirt. Exactly. Oh! Now we see your body. He's wearing like a strap face shirt. We did a lot of dancing in the beginning, now there's like no dancing. So it's a good song. Oh, they're grinding. Were they just grinding? Ooh. I like his glasses. I may want to steal one of those. Oh! 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 Okay. That was interesting. It was like, literally bring his hands up her shirt. Bring the shirt up. But she stopped it. Kind of shame. Oh well. Oh, now the girl's dancing. Oh, hey, where'd she go? Oh, no, oh, bring the girl back. Oh well. There she is. Ooh. My roommate, he just walked in. Don't worry, I will not show you on the cam, let alone say your name. I'm not that kind of person. But yeah. It ain't pointing at you, don't worry. Don't worry.
Give me like 5 minutes to finish up. I'm just starting over.
No, I can't start over. It's pointless because I can't do it. It's not a good reaction. Can you believe that? But, yeah, you just walked in near the end of the video. But, back to the video. That was a nice video. I actually like that video. That's a song. That's a video I could watch again and again. I just want to learn that dance, too. I want to learn the dance. But I'm not a dancer, so I can't really learn it. I'll have to literally keep repeating it and following the steps. And all. It's kind of craziness. I really, really would like to learn that. But yeah, definitely an artist I would recommend to a lot of people. It's great beat, great sound. He has a pretty good voice. I mean, I have to admit that much. So, but yeah, that was my little reaction. I do recommend it though, it's a good song. So, you know, like, comment, subscribe. If you want any more reactions, please send me some videos. They don't have to be, you know, Asian culture. I don't care what genre it is, what language it's in, who it is. If it's an artist I don't even like, I'll still do the reaction. I mean, if it's an artist I don't like, I'm going to really watch the videos anyway. So this will be a good chance for me to get into more different music. But, just send me a request, comment, and send me some comments that might help if I'm doing something wrong or if there's something that I could approve on, you know, just let me know, and I would gladly do what I can to improve. But, you know, let me know if there's something you want. You know, see what I can do. Bye. I'll see you guys some other time.